Children, this is Sumalata, Master Teacher of Kakatiya Public School. Today, we are going to continue the same topic, children, fractions in that equivalent fractions. How we will write the equivalent fractions? Come on, let's take children here. To write the 1 by 2 equivalent fractions, here 1 by 2. I am taking here 1 by 2. I am showing that 1 by 2 in one figure. Come on, let's see that 1 by 2 here. See here. Square I have taken. Yes, children. The same, this square, I divided. 1 by 2 means how we can divide? One part which is shaded or which is preferred from the total parts. Means total parts means this square we need to divide into two parts. Yes? Okay. So I divided into two parts and 1 by 2 means here 1 by 2 I can show and here 1 by 2 I can show. Okay. Means only this portion will be the 1 by 2. Okay. And this is a figure. And this, for this we need to write equivalent fraction. Equivalent fraction means the same size square. The same size square. Here you see, children. I divided into more parts. Okay. Here I divided into four parts. Let's see here, four parts. Here, 1 by 2 means I can shade here. So, if I shade this side portion, the one part portion will be 1 by 4, children. And here, 1 by 4. And here, 1 by 4. And here, 1 by 4. I require the shaded portion here. So here, this side only half of the figure I am shaded. No, in this also half of the figure I am shading here. See, shaded part. Means, two parts of 1 by 4 I shaded in this figure. Okay. So two parts of 1 by 4 nothing but 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 is two parts of 1 by 4. Nothing but 2 by 4. Okay. It means this figure will be same. See, shaded portion has same no here, you can observe carefully. And one more I can take here with the same size square. I can divide this into six parts. Yes? But I need to shade only six parts, nothing but what is here? Portion of what is the fraction for this one part? 1 by 6 and 1 by 6. Here 1 by 6. Here 1 by 6. 1 by 6, 1 by 6. Okay. One part fraction will be 1 by 6 in this figure. And I need to shade only this side, total this side portion here, which I am shading left side portion. So how many parts of 1 by 6 are shaded in this? If you observe carefully, 1, 2, 3. 3 parts of 1 by 6 are shaded here. Nothing but 3 by 6. Yes? See, if you observe carefully, left side part I have shaded. But I divided this into parts. I divided this in two parts. And I divided this in six parts. Okay? Like that. And if I can take here the same size square. And this I divided into four parts. Sorry, eight parts. So, one fraction, one part fraction will be 1 by 8 and here 1 by 8 like this 1 by 8, 1 by 8 and 1 by 8, 1 by 8, 1 by 8 and 1 by 8 and I require to shade total this part, left side part. So I shaded here, you can observe carefully. So how many parts of 1 by 8 I shaded here? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 parts of 1 by 8 I shaded. So 4 by 8. Yes? See, I have taken the same square with a different parts. Okay? So, but when you are coming to the shaded portion, I have taken the same. So what you can observe here, it's 1 by 2, this figure portion is. So this part, this figure, this figure, this figure, this figure, shaded parts are same here. Okay. So this all are the equivalent fractions here. 1 by 2 is equivalent to 2 by 4. 2 by 4 is equivalent to 3 by 6. 3 by 6 is equivalent to 4 by 8. Still you can get here, okay? And here what you observed here easily. See, numerator number you can observe carefully, children. 1, 2, 3, 4 means these are the 1 table answers. Okay, 1 multiples. And coming to denominators 2, 4, 6, 8. These are the 2 table multiples, means 2 multiples, okay? So, numerator and denominator, if we want to write the equivalent fractions in the increasing manner, children, you need to multiply, means 1 ones are 1, 1 twos are 2, means 1 into 2. From here to here means I multiply 2, okay? 1 into 2, now 1 into 3. 1 into 4, multiples of 1. And coming to here, 2 into 2. 2 into this. Here to here, not. Here also not, here to here. 1 into 3. And here 1 into 4, like this. And here 2 into 2, 4. 2 into 3. Now 2 into 4. Yes, like this means, by multiplying something by the numerator and denominator, observe carefully, here into 2, here into 2, here into 3, here into 3, here into 4, here into 4. Means by the same numbers we multiply to get the equivalent fractions. Okay? Then you will get what are the multiples that will be the equivalent fractions. Coming to here, children, now by the figures I have shown, directly we will write here. 1 by 2 means numerator is 1, no? You need to write in the numerator's place 1 multiples. See here. Okay, 1 multiples means 1 ones are 1, 1 twos are 2. Okay, nothing but here this 1 into 2 and 2 into 2. Here, this fraction, to write the second fraction, children, this 1 I multiplied by 2 and 2 also I multiplied by 2. Okay, 1 ones are 1, 2s are 2, 2 twos are 4. And same first fraction, a 1 into, to get the next multiple, 1 into 3 and 2 into 3. I multiplied by the 3, children. Okay. So, what fraction I get? You will get 1, 3 is a 3, 2, 3 is a 6. Okay. And same, 1 into 4 and 2 into 4. To get the next equivalent fraction. 1, 4 is a 4, 2, 4 is a 8. So, what are the equivalent fractions? 1 by 2 is equals to 2 by 4 and is equals to 3 by 6 and is equals to 4 by 8. Okay? Means you need to multiply with something which you need to multiply by the numerator and denominator to get the equivalent fraction. Now, 3 ones are 3, 3, 10. Here 3 by 10, no? 3 ones are 3, 10 ones are 10. And next fraction will be 3 twos are 6. I am writing direct multiple, children. So 3 2s are 6, 10 2s are 20. 3 2s are 6, 3 into 2 is 6, 10 into 2 is 20. Now 3 3s are 9, 10 3s are 13. And 3 4s are 12, 10 4s are 40. These are the equivalent fractions, children, here. Yes, children. So, it is very easy to write the equivalent fraction if you know the multiples or tables. Easily you can write, children. And coming to this, fill the boxes. We need to fill up the boxes. And equal symbol is there, children, between this. So, we need to multiply something and we need to write equivalent fractions. Means given fractions are equivalent fraction. And here something is missed, here numerator missed, here denominator missed. We need to write, children. So, now you observe here denominator number we know. Yes, denominator number if you know. So with what number you need to multiply this 7 to get the 14? Yeah, with what number you need to multiply this 7? If you multiply by the 2, then you will get 7 twos are 14. So with the same number here multiplied by the 2 means with the same number you need to multiply numerator also. So 1 twos are 2. the 1 by 7 equivalent fraction is 2 by 14. And coming to this problem, 3 by 4 equivalent fraction, you need to write 12 by something. What is that something here? So, numerator, we don't know here. Once you check the numerator, how you got this? With the 3, what number you should multiply to get 12? With the 3, what number you should multiply? 3 1 is 3, 3 2 is 6, 3 3 is 9, 3 4 is 12. 3 4 is 12 means here you multiplied by the 4 children. So, here if you multiply by the 4, the denominator number also you should multiply by the 4 children. Now, 3 4s are 12, so 4 4s are 16. So, the 3 by 4 equivalent fraction will be 12 by 16. Yes, children, have a look at this. Solve and mark. We need to solve this by this. Here you see, I gave this problem and that side I gave the figures, children. Come on, have a look at that. 1 by 2 of 6. 1 by 2 of 6. We need to solve this 1 by 2 of 6. How? Here first you see, children, that's why I gave the balance here. So total how many balance I gave here? Once you count, children, 6 balance I gave. Once you count, children, 6 balance I gave. Okay? And 1 by 2, half. 1 by 2 nothing but half. Means in that 6 balance, I circle the half of nothing but 3 balloons I circle. Have a look at this. So here you see, total 6 balloons I gave you there. Now you see, total balloons are 6. The total balloons we are dividing into 2 groups. 1 by 2, no? The total balloons we are dividing into 2 groups. Means half, okay? Half groups. So nothing but here, denominator is 2, no, children? This total 6 you divide by 2. Okay, then what you will get here as the answer in 6 table, in 6, in 2 table when you will get here, it is possible 3 times children, okay. So 6 is divided by 2, nothing but 3 you will get as the quotient or as the answer. Now you can observe that here you see, I circle the 3 balloons no, separately. So why I circle? I got the 3 as the answer. Means half of the 6 balloons are 3 balloons. Half of the 6 balloons are 3 balloons. Come on, here. 1 by 8 of 16. 1 by 8 of 16. I gave here 16 balls, children. See, 16 balls I gave. Okay? So, now you solve it here. The 16 balls, you divide it by 8, children. Denominator here 8, no? So, divide by 8. So, when you are dividing the 16 by 8 table, when it is possible to get the 16 in 8 table, 8 1s are 8, 8 2s are you, it is possible. So, you can make that into the 2 groups, okay? So, here I can make these balloons into the 3 groups and here, sorry, 2 groups with the 3 balloons means each group have the 3 balloons and coming to here, in 16 balls, I can divide by the 8, nothing but in each group, here you will get 2 balls, children, okay? So, here you can circle the 2 balls like that to get the, to complete the 8 groups, okay? Now, 1 by 5 of 5, 1 by 5 of 5, okay? Total power, total elephants, I gave elephants, children, in this. So, total elephants, let's count here. 5 elephants, no? So, 5 elephants, this, by this 5 you are dividing. So, by this 5 you are dividing means, you will get 5 divided by 5. Means, this 5 when you will get in the 5 table, 1 time children, 5, 1s are 5. So, you will get 1 as a quotient. Means, in the each group, you will get here 1 elephant, okay? Means, you can make here 1 total group. Solve children here. Without figures, I am explaining here. 1 by 7 of 14 children means the total will be 14. You need to divide by 7. Here, you need to divide by 7. Means in 7 table, when it is possible to divide here 14, 7 and 7, 7 2s are 14. Means 2 you will get as the answer. Coming to this problem also, here 1 by 8 of 40. This 40 you are dividing by the 8 children. Okay, in 8 table when it is possible to divide by 40, 8 1s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 8 2s are 24, 8 4s are 32, 8 5s are 40. So 5 times 6 is 42. So 5 you will get as a answer or as a quotient. So these are the simplifications you learn. By without figure also you can do. Yes, I hope you understood today's video children very well. Come on, have a look at this. The total worksheet is colorful now here. Come on, first one what I gave here. Write equivalent fractions. You need to write the equivalent fractions of 2 by 3 and 3 by 5 children. Means 2 by 3 nothing but you need to write numerator you have 2 and denominator 3 now children. In the numerator space you need to write 2 multiples and in the denominator space you need to write 3 multiples. Then you will get the equivalent fractions. I gave the 3 dashes now children, you need to write 3 multiples. And coming to 3 by 5. Numerator is 3 and denominator is 5. You need to write 3 multiples in the numerator and you need to write 5 multiples in the denominator. And coming to this, solve and mark. Second one children, solve and mark. So what you need to solve here? 1 by 3 of 9. Okay? 1 by 3 of 9 means the 9 you divide by 3 children. Okay? The 9 you divide by 3. And you look, have a look at that children, you have the pencils. How many pencils you have? 9 pencils you have, yes? So, 9 pencils you are dividing means 1 by 3 parts. You are making that into the 3 parts, okay? So, in each part you will get, you will come to know here. So, 9 divided by denominator number 3 children, what the answer you will get, that will you get, okay? That will you do, okay? And now, what fraction is color? Come on, have a look at children. Here I gave brinjals and there I gave the jets, okay? So, brinjals, how many brinjals I gave here? Total 8 brinjals and in that 3 are the colored brinjals. And already you know children how to write the fraction here. Colored part preferred by total parts. Here I am preferring colored parts, okay? So, how many brinjals are colored? That you write into the numerator and total brinjals into the denominator. Coming to that, we want here jets. I gave jets children, okay? So total how many jets I gave? 6 jets I gave. And you mean I gave in that 2 colored jets, okay? So colored part, colored number jets by total jets, okay?